ministry that God gives to you must be an overflow of your relationship with Him. If it is not an overflow of your relationship with Him, you are not a preacher, you're a motivational speaker. If it is not an overflow of your relationship with Him, it is not a ministry, it is a business. It is not a calling, it is a career choice. All true ministry is an overflow of that love for Jesus. All true ministry is an overflow of that time of devotion in His presence.